The Central Valley has been overlooked, and frankly, that's our fault in our region. We are the ones who should be letting the world know about the amazing things that are happening here, but also the challenges, and being very articulate about the needs we have and trying to align those needs with people who can help us resolve them.